about coronavirus. What is coronavirus? Coronavirus or COVID-19 is a virus that causes illness starting from coughing, fever, and it's hard to breathe. So that's the simplest way to know that you already got infected with the coronavirus. So what should we do to not get the coronavirus? So, easy question. Number one, stay at home. Number two, if you want to go outside and buy things, just like my dad, you must wear a mask, gloves, and you have to bring your alcohol and sanitizer. Number three, so practice social distancing. Number four, no social gathering. Of course I cannot go to the birthday parties or not visit to my friends or anything that other people will do. Five, the most important one, pray that this virus would end soon. Also, you have to eat fruits and vegetables to stay healthy and always exercise. If you do all this, you will be safe from the coronavirus. And promise me, don't forget to wash your hands.